I've been feeling emotional. So I'm leaving out my eyelash appointment now. I'm cute or whatever, you know, had to get that together. My phone looks so blurry, jeez. Yeah, so I had to get that together. About to head to Michael's so I can get my stuff to get my everything together for my falsy nails. My false nails are press on nails, so I'll get that stuff and then be on my way home. I'm so tired. Right now, I am in Michael's picking up my stuff. Lord, yes, I'm tired. I'm gonna keep saying that this whole time. I'm so tired. So I'm in Walmart, almost done shopping. Trying to get everything together. I got a little bit of rest, so that's a good thing. And boom. Gonna get a couple more things. Call it a day. Yeah. This weather, why is it raining? It decided to rain today or whatever. I don't know if you can see a little bit, but you know, it started to rain a little bit and this is just disrespectful. Time is not on my side right now. I still gotta fix my hair, get a new hairstyle for this trip. You know, because I switch it up every trip. You know, new hair, me please. I still got to install that. I'm about to help my friend go to the mall, find her something to wear because she has work till 6 o'clock or whatever. So, because of that, you know, she's not able to make it to the mall or anything in time to do anything for real because, you know, time is not on our side. But, you know, I'm going to help because that's just how I am. But, child. This weather is not giving the business right now. I don't like that. I don't like that. This is gonna slow me down a little bit. Hopefully not too much, but dang, I was not expecting it to rain like this today. Hopefully it lets up, but I don't know how it went from 25 minutes to 45 minutes, but that's not good, but at least I'm still kind of out the house a little bit early so I can get to the mall on time, so it's not that bad. Yeah, but got to change this hairstyle. This is cute while it lasted, but she's got to go because the flaps is coming up, so she got to go. But my skin look nice though. I'm not gonna fine. Like the sun made my skin look real nice and glowy. So, what else was I about to say, y'all? I forgot. I think I got everything together, y'all. It's a lot, man. Like, I was trying to film a dang try on haul today. That did not happen. Trying to make some press-ons, that wasn't gonna happen either, because that dang Miami trip delayed me so much, because I initially was supposed to get in on Monday, but you know that whole stupid layover situation didn't get in until last night, y'all. It's okay though, it's okay. We're gonna get through this today. We're gonna get everything done we need to get done. No worries. No worries at all. Golly, it's just a little frustrating, that song. Y'all, I'm so starving. I'm so hungry. Oh my gosh. So I went to the Jamaican spot. I mean island spot in Carrollton, located in Carrollton. This is the food. I could use a little bit more goat, but you know, that's cool. That's fine. That's fine. But baby, I'm so hungry, it's not even funny. Like, Allie, I'm over here just. It's hitting though. Definitely hitting.
If you come near my face, what I'm trying to say.
So we are inside of Love Field Airport. Uh-huh. Yeah. This is good. Oh, thank you. It's a lot smaller, but it looks nice in comparison to DFW. So we're about to head to Atlanta. Okay, guys. So, I had a lot of bags, so it took me a while to get through this whole thing, this whole day. It's been a lot, but I finally at the hotel. We are at Sheraton Hotel in Atlanta, downtown Atlanta. So let me do a quick little room tour. The room's okay. You know, I've been staying in a range of rooms these past few days, it feels like, from low to high. So let me flip this camera around. And I forgot my camcorder because, like, I was just going through a lot this morning. It was too much for me to carry, and I just left it. So it is what it is. So this is the entrance. That's the door. It's the entrance. Excuse my ashy hands because, baby, like, I left my lotion in my big bag and all I had was my other bag. This is the bathroom. I feel like that toilet could be cleaner. I don't know. I mean, not toilet, y'all, the bathtub. Looks okay, I guess. That's one of them little sliding shut doors. And that's the little closet. It's a double bedroom. My friend's about to be here in a few. And then I got a glass table, nice size TV, mirror. There's me. And then look at our beautiful view, guys. Look at it. It's gorgeous, right? So let me stop playing, but yeah. Yeah, it's not bad. It's okay. Like I said, it's okay on the hotel spectrum, but let me start getting showered and dressed. We're about to be at, I think, what was it, Crab Queens or whatever in a few hours. So, you know, let me start now because I got to do my hair too. So, got to start now so I can be ready on time.
So we're on our way to the pop-up shop. Are you ready, Precious?
I am.
You ready, friend?
Yes, honey.
Almost there, almost there.
That's we're going to make some money.
That's what we've been looking forward to. All month. Her.
I've been feeling emotional, thinking about you, babe. What can we focus on? What we should do? Tell me the truth, 'cause I don't wanna see you with somebody else. And I've been feeling lonely in this king size bed. I'm trying not to worry about the things you say. I ain't got the time, you're always on my mind. Baby, why you playing with my love? I'm trying to be patient with you now. I'll never be sober, you don't pull me closer. Look me in my eyes and tell me how. I'm hypnotized. I'm hypnotized. I've been feeling delusional, babe. Your body's so beautiful.
It's time to party, right? Party time. Party time. Party. Twerk some. Twerk some. Okay, y'all. So we done for the day. Zun, zun, zun. I got a whole headache still. I should have took that tea.
It works. And I wasn't even fucking flexing with her.
Oh, shoot.
I wasn't even flexing with her because I bought her shoes. She bought mine. I wasn't even flexing like that.
Yeah.
My headache went away.
Aww.
My headache went away. I wasn't even flexing.
Yes. Yeah, because I got that one too. So, excited. I love tea, so that's perfect for
me. I want the one to clean out all that shit in my body. I want to cleanse. That's what you want.
Atlanta, baby.
We are in Atlanta. Last time I've been in fucking Atlanta.
We out here.
Yeah.
We out here.
Hey, we out here in Atlanta.
Yes.
And baby, we finna go back to this room.
Uh-huh.
And we finna get our clothes together.
Yes.
And y'all know I had a wardrobe malfunction. Bye. Bye. I had a wardrobe malfunction. But it's okay. But guess what? I made some motherfucking money today.
Period.
I did. And it was all because of Sean.
Oh, thank you.
Because I really did good. And I wasn't even scared no more, y'all. Like, I was in. Oh, this.
Yeah. All right. Don't be throwing up stuff now. Okay, don't get it shot up real quick. Yeah, so we just walked to the liquor store. It's literally right across the street from the hotel. It's lit. What you want to drink? You want tequila? Or you want some Crown? Or what you want? Hennessy, Douce, what you want? Vodka. Vodka. Oh, the liquor they got up there. Oh, you want some wine?
She said
it's
put your ass out.
Put your ass out?
But I don't want that.
Bigger than that one.
You got this one,
$30. $30.
Let's go.
Okay. Huh? Girl, we could have went this way. Oh yeah, that's dramatic. Where are we going? Yeah, so we walked the racetrack. It's a little long walk. It's a little long walk or whatever. Oh, precious thing. Where's the Southern Hospitality? Girl, you need lotion on
feet.
No, it is lotion. She just fucked them up. That's what she did. What you want to drink? Just get the big one. Yeah. Was that coming here?
Yeah. I'm doing too horrible. Oh, I need it for a couple of days. It's 663. You're trying to put in your loyalty. It's not working right now.
Oh, it's not working.
Okay. I'm amazing, man. I'm trying to get this in now.
We got the Hennessy. We got the Hennessy.
This ain't gonna pop on you, girl.
I'm
trying to open this, y'all. This ain't trying to open for me. How you open a Hennessy bottle? I don't ever be opening Hennessy bottles. I be drinking cute shit. See, you selected this shit.
Shit. You should the damn Hennessy bottle come with a cap.
It do gotta come with a cap. It's
no,
just
a twistable cap.
It is a twistable. It's just I don't know how to fucking.
Okay, what time it is? Shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock.
Woo,
got
two. You don't wanna have having us with this manly ass drink.
Woo!
That second one might have
been a big shot for you, mama. Okay. Shot two.
Shot two. Okay, purr.
Woo!
Hell
yeah. Where you put
that cat? What the?
Right
there.
Ooh, by my throat. That nigga shit.
What else I'm doing? Hennessy like that, baby.
Give me some crown. Give me some warm vanilla crown. Or whatever vanilla. Some of that holiday shit.
Vanilla crown.
No, not vanilla crown. What am I thinking
vanilla
of?
Crown.
Sweet the caramel one. That joint. Alright.
Okay. They got it yesterday, but one of the girls threw it out.
You said they threw it out?
No, they threw it out the window.
Does she have an iPhone too?
No, oh, beautiful. It's so beautiful for me.
They sit up nice.
This is the flash one.
She got the same appetizer. Her. Just thick. Sydney got booty too though. That's right.
You can't tell in those jeans, but she do got booty.
Look, I like how that set up like that.
That is cute.
Ooh,
my booty time. She played too much.
Girl, you see my pitiful chin.
Get fucked up.
Yes, girl. I'm trying.
thanks.
Have a good night. Right,
thank you. What you got, pee? Okay. It's like the ladies that had to pee.
Okay, girl.
Okay, superwoman. I see you said
something. Girl, we on our way. Ooh. To go to get some seafood.
Seafood City!
I saw her. Period.
Yes, girl. We here at the toilet.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Hello, Sydney. What's your channel? The Sydney Show. Follow me.
All right. Hello.
So yeah, it is cute. Thank you. Food is here, food is here, food is here. Yum yum. Girl, just struggling. Struggling. Just struggling. Can't even walk straight. I'm a mess.
I mean, you know, like when I went to the door, like,
Try one of these, y'all. Here go the Oreo, y'all.
And Sean just took these. They good. Can you taste it?
A little bit. It's not as.
Yeah, I can taste the.
Yeah, with gummies, you normally taste it more.
You say you're going to beat my ass, you're going to report me. Oh, my life is going to be sick.
We're going to have to call for you. Great time, everybody. Pearl.
They call me Pearl. Would you like
to go to the sharing? Guess what time it is? What time is it, Precious?
Gina.
Shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock.
Transformed. I was an angry man. But with your help,
shot o'clock.
I've crossed the river of
A. We got the Hennessy. The Hennessy. She got the Hennessy. Over there flashing my camera. Pop that thing open. We got the Hennessy. Pour us a little glass of glass.
Martin. Okay, it's been picked up and he's on the way. Or she.
Radio show.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Girl, did I mess up the evenness again?
What are you saying, Gina?
For you to watch your temper. That's just one small little itty bitty change, Martin. Okay.
Small change. That's who I am.
You ready?
Yeah.
Last night at 8 p.m., baby.
Last night.
We'll be back in 2 weeks.
Don't do that. All right?
I don't know about all that, but maybe.
Depends on what you say, fast or long. All right, girl, you and this girl. All right, look, girl. You know what? I will try for you, Gina. I will try to watch my temper, okay?
That is a good start. Come on, everybody. Let's have a little
circle. Right, we can't make that because we got a game to catch. Come on.
Girl, so nasty. Them grown. Them kids love drinking them grown men drinks now. I don't even care how to sit like that.
Now see, that's what
I was drinking pee stuff like Crown.
That couple is going to make it. Anybody else want to share something with
the salted caramel. Yeah, that was fire. That is fire.
Something I've been wanting to tell you for a while.
Yeah. I don't know how people do it. I'm going to be in the club just ordering Hennessy bottle after Hennessy bottle. Why?
Well, yo, man, I ain't gaming.
Why? Tell me that is human nature. Girl, you tripping. Shanaynay is a funny character, girl. Now, I understand the other two, that little snotty kid boy. But Shanaynay, you tripping.
Hey, number two.
That's not the ball. I love it.
Yeah, so
Yeah, baby.
I can't drink all this too much.
I'm
not
supposed to
be
drinking
this
beer.
Damn, the camera's still on. Yes, babe. Oh, this is my fucking soul. This is supposed to be a charity event. You don't get it.
Ma'am. Ma'am. When this place gets 0 stars, nasty as hell.
Because my fucking food, and I paid all of
their
money for that, y'all gave me this shit,
look
like jail
food. That's yeah. Not how y'all food look on y'all menu or your
website.
You know they be big campus.
And they ain't got no place for me to leave
review,
y'all stupid bitch.
Girl, zero stars would not recommend. Nasty. Except for the bacon was bad though. You can't go too wrong with bacon.
So Atlanta is up. That's our final. Well, we're about to leave for the airport. It's been real, right?
It's been real.
Time to go back to semi-reality. Come back home.